Why do I fight? In 1989, I have been in Cameroon during the ethnic problems. In 1994, I have been in Rwanda. In 2004, I have been in a city called Rafah in the Gaza Strip. Not as a soldier, as a logistic engineer for water and food supply. And on many, many other humanitarian missions. I fight because what I saw, I don't want to see it again.